once I realized that being like everybody else won't really get you anywhere, and God blesses you with certain things to use, you know what I'm saying? Special abilities almost. Music is a way for me to relieve stress, put all my problems to the side for a second. I ain't gonna lie, I just remain true to myself. You know, it's pretty much non-stop working, non-stop thinking.
I know how to mic myself up. I've been through it.
You got the address, right? What's that, about an hour?
Yeah. I won the Best New Artist yesterday at the Billboard Awards. It's just wild, bro. All I can really do is thank God, bro. I'm getting my message across the exact way that I want it, you know? It's like this, it's actually a beautiful feeling. I want to say I started paying attention to music way before a lot of people my age. Like in second grade, wasn't nobody my age worried about no damn music. Wasn't nobody my age trying to memorize song lyrics and shit like that. Like, of course motherfuckers like music, but they weren't obsessed with it like I was, like I am. Give me a word to start with.
Respect and loyalty.
These niggas don't got respect and loyalty. In order to get loyalty, you gotta pay a loyal fee. That's what my nigga Clever said, that was royalty. So I gotta give him his royalties, nigga. And it's hard as me. I'm the number one celebrity. Celebrity, but I still got my integrity. I'm a spaz on their ass, you a chump. Meditate up in the stew, bitch, I'm feeling like a monk. You want smoke, we pop the trunk. Chop and eat you up for lunch. But I'm still a rock star, listen to Ozzy Oz and stuff. Woo. I feel like I got a wider range of influence. I'm listening to everything. My mom listened to rock and gospel. She wasn't for none of that rap shit at first. And I get around my cousin, he gonna hop in the car with us when we leave the house. That's the man that put me on the rap. Wayne, Project Pat, Gucci, 50 Cent. And that's where the rap influence came from.
Speaking of knowledge, I'm wise with the words. She about the action, I catch you lacking and shoot at your verbs. I'ma catch you lacking, probably hit your ass on the curb. Chicago, where I'm from, yeah, you heard, that's the word. On the blocks, towing blocks, selling rocks for the dollars. In the cut with a gun loaded up, that's a chopper.
I'm sick of motherfuckers saying that the violence comes from the music when it's really the other way around. The music comes from the violence. And the poverty.
Don't limit, that's the squad. NLMB, that's us.
As a people, we always been able to express ourselves with music. Always. It's gonna take more than some kumbaya shit to stop all the problems. We pulling up to this spot I'm checking out that I possibly may buy, so see what happens. I'm the person that's interested in purchasing a home. Fuck, is it Area 59 over there? What's it called, Area 51?
51, you're funny as fuck. You're funny.
Am I? Are there any basketballs here? Hey, I used to. Ooh, oh shit, he wanna get rocked. Ooh. Ah, I suck. That'll never happen again, ever. Damn, I suck today. I got the moves, I used to really play. That's in there, it's cash.
Yeah, I'm talking about Gucci, man. Hit a little bitch like Burr. Why she so insecure? Who got the pills in here? How do you live in here? I got my crib here. Having some kids here. I do it big, yeah. Big, big, yeah. I do it big, yeah. Big, big, yeah.
I like this house, though. I think I found a house that fits Juice Wrld inside of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and just cop it. Hey, I was shaking. Sprite had ashes and shit all in.
Oh, you want me to get you something right now?
Yeah, the Sprite.
Man, I got him a caramel for you.
I was just telling her how we met and shit.
He never let me go home.
I was telling her how I ain't never feel that way in my life about anybody. Like a year ago, she DM'd me, not even on no flirting shit, no nothing. She DM'd me like, your music's good, keep it up. And that was pretty much it. Is that good?
Yeah, they're hot as fuck.
After a while, we were like flirting back and forth a little bit. But even this is even before that. We was on the East Coast. We met in Rhode Island. When we parted ways, I was like, nah, this ain't gonna do it, bro. Like, that's not what's happening. So, I was like, nah, like, man, like, I need you. I couldn't even wait an extra day. Imagine a breath of fresh air, but at the same time, somebody to take your breath away. It's not really no feeling like that out there, so. No drug ever make me feel like that, no. Nobody besides this individual right here. All the 9-to-5s in the world, I'm blessed to be doing one that I don't mind. You know, before I got famous, I actually had a job for like 2 weeks in a car factory on some 8 Mile shit. It was so depressing. Cause like, yo, here I am working next to like a 60-year-old man, a 45-year-old woman. People talking about they've been there for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 years. Like what? You've been working in this factory for 10 years. I just started and I had the same benefits as you. Like, are you fucking serious, bro? Like, thank God I'm here and I could do this.
Oh shit, let's go play some chess. Yeah. Big ones. Can we play checkers though?
We're gonna play checkers with them.
You can just pretend they're all the same.
No.
Come on,
it's
man.
Chess and... No limit 150 rock block. Bro,
stuck on it.
You stuck on this?
Yeah, look, like this.
Can you bite this?
Yeah, that's what you're eating, Dad. And there's like a pit inside, so watch your teeth. Bite it.
That shit weird. Yes. It's my first time ever eating one of these. It looks like a skinned grape.
Ow! What the fuck?
That's how that felt.
That hurts so bad. You hit my nipple.
You hit my nipple.
I did hit your nipple.
Yo, I'm finna take a nap for an hour, wake up and kill the show at the Greek. It's gonna be lit.
Up there through the gate. Yeah, we go right here.
Hey, Juice Wrld!
My name's Drake.
Wait.
We straight.
It's my show.
It's his show.
Hey. Just put these on.
Put it on.
Just put these on.
No,
what's
Drew,
your name,
man?
What's your name?
Come on, man. She just said let him in, bro.
She just said let him in.
She just said let him in. I'm saying you're doing your job, but I gotta get my man.
What's up? Y'all love me. Go fuck the security up. You heard me?
Way too fucking much.
Literally, that was too much. Whose gushers are these? They're Allie's now.
Good,
bro.
That's good, bro.
It was
really a surprise?
That shit felt surreal.
It was a surprise. You really
didn't
know.
Deadass, we had no idea.
I told y'all was gonna win.
We had no idea.
Why?
I was blown away. I couldn't even go up. I was like, I have to watch it. I was like, I can't even.
He's about
this like,
rock star shit.
Out.
That boy said, hold on, what he said? Man, I want to thank God.
I know his little jacket on.
Fist pump.
Hey, to the right. To the right. Through
that
gate.
This is a blessing, right? I recognize that, and it damn near almost bring me to tears sometimes how good God is. I feel like people think I'm overly fucked up all the time. I don't know, but like, I don't ever want people to think that I'm ungrateful or that I don't understand what's going on and I don't understand like how big this is. I just don't know how to react. So I kind of come off as nonchalant. But it's all this stuff is such a blessing, bro. Literally living my dreams, you know?
I'm out. I'll just be cashing out. Walking out.